Whoa! Sounds like a spaceship. Or, I mean, what I think a spaceship would sound like. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, it looks good. Yeah, sailing's falling apart.
Get me up there.
Right, watch yourself. You find anything?
Here you go.
Thank you. Thank you. Here we go. Ellie! Found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Oh, my God. Oh,
this is our. Hey, Sam. Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh! I am a natural.
Luck!
No, it wasn't.
Just luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck!
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go. Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Okay, you guys are killing me with your downer talk. It's joke book time.
What is that?
Just bear with me. You want to hear a joke about pizza? Never mind, it was too cheesy.
I don't get it.
Yeah, me neither. What did the green grape say to the purple grape? Breathe, you idiot!
That's so stupid. All right, I got a joke for you.
Let's hear it.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long?
I don't know, why?
Because then it would be a foot.
That is so dumb. I love it.